Hey guys, this is Saurav Nahai from AllAboutTechnologies, and in this video, let's do a quick battery drain test between the OnePlus 6 and the Honor 10 to see which device will offer better battery life. Also, watch it till the end since one device will crush another one very badly, even though both the devices have got almost similar battery capacity. Anyways, without wasting any more time, let's begin. Starting off with the specs, OnePlus 6 has Snapdragon 845 processor, 8GB of RAM, 128GB of storage, 6.28-inch AMOLED display and 3300mAh capacity battery. Whereas Honor 10 has got Kirin 970 processor, 6GB of RAM, 128GB of storage, 5.84-inch IPS LCD display and 3400mAh capacity battery. Now before starting with the test, both the devices were connected to the same Wi-Fi network. The auto brightness was off and battery on both the devices was at 100%. Now with all of that info out of the way, let's start with benchmarks first to see the scores and how much battery it dropped. So after 8 minutes and to do benchmark scores are here, it's 265,717 on the OnePlus 6, whereas Honor 10 managed to score 204,823. So OnePlus 6 clearly won by a huge margin over here. Now it's time to run Geekbench 4. After almost 5 minutes, scores are here again, and you can see OnePlus 6 again managed to score really well compared to the Honor 10. Now let's open Instagram and play videos for an hour at least, after which we will check the battery drop since initial battery drop was not very significant. So let's open Instagram for an hour. So after an hour of Instagram usage, the battery drop is significant on both the devices. The battery has dropped to 89% on the OnePlus 6 and 85% on the Honor 10. Now let me play YouTube videos for an hour, since I'm sure a lot of you guys watch YouTube for at least 1 hour every day. So let's see how much battery it will kill. So after an hour, battery has dropped to 78% and 71% on OnePlus 6 and Honor 10 respectively. If you closely notice, the battery drop difference between the two has increased by 7% compared to 4% after 1 hour of Instagram. Anyways, let's see what happens after 1 hour of heavy gaming on both the devices. After an hour, the battery has dropped to 67% on the OnePlus 6 and 54% on the Honor 10, which is shocking as the gap between the two is increasing after every hour. Again, I decided to run a game called Temple Run 2 for an hour to check if the difference between the two increases further or not. One hour later, Honor 10 was at 41%, whereas OnePlus 6 was at 57%, which is not a huge drop compared to what it was after playing Asphalt 8. Now, since both the devices had 40 to 50% left, even after 4 hours of continuous torture, I decided to run benchmarks again and then Instagram for 45 minutes. So finally, after 5 hours, battery on the OnePlus 6 was 45% and it was 23% on the Honor 10. So again, I decided to run Asphalt 8 for an hour, and after an hour, the battery dropped to 6% on the Honor 10, which is a huge drop compared to OnePlus 6, which just dropped to 33%. So if you are someone who plays PUBG every day or some other games for at least 1 to 2 hours, then Honor 10 should be your last option between the two. Now, since I knew Honor 10's battery will die soon, I ran Temple Run 2 again, and after 21 minutes, the battery reached 1% and it switched off at 6 hours and 22 minutes. After which I continued games on OnePlus 6 to kill the battery, but it still lasted for a good 2+ hours. OnePlus 6 switched off at 8 hours and 38 minutes, proving that battery capacity is not always important. It is the processor and software optimization which is very important. That being said, 970 is a good processor, but I feel Honor needs to work on software optimization. Anyways, that was a quick battery drain test for you all, which took me almost 9 hours to shoot. So please smash that like button, that would just mean a lot. So please do that. Make sure to follow me on Instagram and Twitter because I'm very active on those two platforms. And if you have any questions, you can ask me over there. Also, make sure to follow me on other social media networks as well. Link will be there in the description box. If you're new here, make sure to subscribe and click that bell icon so that you don't miss out such important videos. So please do that. That's it, guys. This is Saurav Nahar. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.